Hi there, pluggers. Ivor Sawfinger here again with you. Thanks very much for joining me for another guitar lesson. This is another number by the Lost Dog Street Band, who are extremely popular on my site anyway. And the number's called Terrible and True, this one. Okay, I'm going to play through the intro, the first verse and the first chorus, and then basically you've got all the bits you need, so I'll just break it down for you and show you how I played it. Okay, so without more ado, let's get straight into it then. Got a chainsaw, I'm going away for a while. I'm leaving today, please don't let time change your smile. And I am ashamed because habits became my life. But no damn hurricane could rival the tears I've cried. I'm always empty, don't you know me? The time I get to know, oh, and it's terrible. Okay, so that's basically it. I'm in standard tuning, no capos as you can see, and it's in the key of G, and the introduction is basically E minor, and the way he actually starts on the version I've seen anyway, he just basically hits the sort of fourth, second fret of the fourth string, and then the open third goes back to the second fret of the fourth string. So and there's a couple of strums into a G. Something like that, okay. It's very variable. It seems to change it around a bit. So first, okay, then there's a quick couple of strums on E minor to G, and then a typical Ben hammer on to the second fret of the fifth string, and then to a D, to a C, to G, D, to C, and it comes in. Well, I've got a chainsaw, and so I'm going for. Okay, so we'll go through that intro again, slowly. Got a change, so I'm going away for a while. And that's basically E minor to G, okay? Well, I've got a change, so I'm going away for a while, okay? To a D, I'm leaving today. Please don't let change your smile. So that's to D, back to G, to C, to G, okay? So I'm leaving today, and please don't let time change your smile. Okay, so I'll go from that, from the beginning of the verse. Well, I got a chainsaw, so I'm going away for a while. I'm leaving today, and please don't let change your smile. goes back into the E minor. I'm ashamed because habits became back to G minor, back to D, but no damn hurricane. C to G. Okay? So the whole verse in slow motion. Well, I got a change, so I'm gonna weep all the mile. E minor to G to D. I'm leaving today. Please don't let time change your G to C to G. Back to E minor. I am ashamed because habits became back to G flat, back to D, but no damn hurricane could rival the tears I have. G to C to G. Now we go to the chorus, and I'm always empty, don't you know me? So it's, and I'm always E minor, empty, don't you G know me? At a G time I D get to C. Oh, it's G terrible and C true. So G to D to C again. And then back into the intro. So on into a second verse. So there we have it. So just for clarity, I'll run through the whole thing again. Okay, right from the beginning. We'll do it. We'll do it again, shall we? Go together. Okay. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I've got a change, so I'm going a week or a while. I'm leaving today. Please don't let time change your smile. I am ashamed because habits became my life. But no damn hurricane could rival. Tears I have cried. And I always empty, don't you know me? By the time I get to you, oh, it's terrible and that's it, basically. I think there's enough there for you to get the number. Okay, thanks for watching and listening, and I'll see you in the next number. Bye for now.